A large number of people who've never taken part in protests before are gathering across the country to express their anger. What we have to do is to go beyond the protests, form a government that will develop the country's economy and maintain the supremacy of the law. A government without corruption and fraud. A government that will confiscate property bought with bribery and corruption and punish them.